88 divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, but 9 is greater than 8, therefore not. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8, and 6 is the closest, therefore OK. 8 minus 6 is 2. Now with 28, 3 multiplied by 9 is 27. 28 minus 27 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish, therefore remainder is 1, quotient is 29.